All right, folks, we're back with another bait here. We've been selling a lot of these at our bait and tackle shop. We're gonna start listing these online, and I figured I would show you guys what we got going on here. If you guys are ever in Florida, check out Get Hooked Bait and Tackle. It's my bait and tackle shop. 80% of the shop is full of my stuff, but it's loaded with everything else, including live bait. Right over here by the Harris chain of lakes, Lake Apopka. Lake Apopka is probably 5 minutes down the road. Lake Toho is probably 20 minutes away. We have Johns Lake, Lake Butler chain, all within 5 minutes right here. So Get Hooked Magic Baits right here. All of our baits are here. We sell lots of, you know, buzz baits, spinner baits, 75 plus soft plastic baits, hooks, wacky rig hooks, wacky rig kits, of course spinner baits, like I say, and buzz baits, frogs, lipless crank baits, deep diving crank baits, Ned rigs, and much, much more. Be sure to follow us on YouTube and hit the subscribe and hit the bell for notification to be alerted when we post. And also follow us on TikTok and Instagram, Get Hooked Magic Baits, and our brand new fishing channel, TB77 Fishing on TikTok. So this bait right here, we've been selling here at the shop. You can see we've been selling it for $8.99. I'm gonna pull this out here. It's like a buzz bait spinner combo. What do you guys think about that? What do you guys think about that? Well, let me just show you what it looks like. It sells, and we sell out of this thing. I've been selling this for almost 2 years now, the Get Hooked Magic Bait, the buzz bait slash spinner bait combo. Amazing, amazing bait right here. I love running little trailers. The trailers you can put on here is endless. If you guys are still with me, comment in the comment. Do a comment right here from 1 to 10. Would you use this? Should I put it online? Just basically, let's stick with the question. Would you use this from 1 to 10? I'll tell you what, if you guys are still following me from 1 to 10, you put that in a comment. Maybe I'll pick one lucky winner and send it out. We'll see. From 1 to 10, would you use this bait right here? Now, like I say, we sell a lot of them here at the shop. I call it the buzz bait combo. That's what I call it. And we have this in many different colors as well, on top of a lot of our other fishing supplies. We are going to put this online. Hopefully you online folks will like it just as much as everybody here in the state of Florida, and all everybody that comes and visits here, they all buy one. So the price is going to be $8.99 for this amazing bait. And this is a custom handmade. Our wires are perfectly fine. We've had guys catch 12-pound bass on our spinner baits. You know, our wires hold up. All of our fishing supplies are top quality. So be sure and check us out online, gethookedmagicbaits.com, for all your fishing supplies and everything that you need. And again, from 1 to 10, would you use this bait? And they will be $8.99, which is a really good price for this style of bait. $8.99. From 1 to 10, would you use this bait? Comment in the section right here. Let me know what you guys think. Put your post in there. I appreciate it. It's not about the baits, it's about the magics. The magic's all over. Less Xboxes, more tackle boxes. Get them kids out fishing. Thank you guys so much. Order online, gethookedmagicbaits.com. One more thing before I go. When you guys order, when you get to the website, I do want to say this. On the very top of the screen, there's categories. Stick baits, Ned rigs, spinner baits, terminal tackle, swim jigs, flipping jigs. You click that and it's going to open it up. Let's say you click stick baits. Click stick baits, opens up, and you're going to have our 4-inch, 5-inch, 6-inch, 7-inch, 10-inch, or go to worms. Click worms. It's going to open up all kinds of worms that we have, or lipless crankbaits. Click that, it'll open up. So the very top, I've got it broken down. It might look confusing, but it's very simple. When you open it up, you'll go to all the categories you want to see. I mean, all the baits. You know, so run through there, salt water. Click salt water. I think we only got one or two things on there. So it's real simple. And then if you want to order something, you just order it and then just go back to the category and pick what you like. Go through and browse it and take a look. Hundreds of fishing supplies online. Get hooked. MagicBaits.com.